Madam, why should we always say Bismillah?
Because when you say Bismillah, Allah is with you and put barakah in all what you do.
Bismillah.
Bismillah. But before say Bismillah, when I'm ready for lunch, don't forget to say thanks to those who found me well. But before say Bismillah,
Bismillah, Bismillah, Bismillah, au nom d'Allah, Bismillah, Bismillah, in the name of Allah, Bismillah, 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 au nom d'Allah, Bismillah, Bismillah, in the name of Allah.
And when school is over, I can't play, it's super. Wait, I have to pray, but before say Bismillah. And when school is over, I can't play, it's super. Wait, I have to pray, but before saying Bismillah.
I don't like children who say Bismillah. I don't like children who say Bismillah.
Don't forget, never forget Bismillah. Don't forget, never forget Bismillah.
And when the night is dark, if you forget the dua of sleep, I would come in your dream when you forget Bismillah.
A'udhu billahi min ash-shaytanir rajim. A'udhu billahi min ash-shaytanir rajim.
And when the night is deep, I say the dua of sleep. I read in my story, but before say Bismillah. And when the night is deep, I say the dua of sleep. I read in my story, but before say Bismillah.
Before sleeping, before living, before sitting, before drinking, before singing, before playing, before reading, before writing.
Bismillah, 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 au nom d'Allah. Bismillah, Bismillah, in the name of Allah. Bismillah, 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 au nom d'Allah.